Example 9.3, evaluate integral 0 to 1 x cube dx as a limit of the sum. Okay, one. So, by using the formula limit of the sum, that is this formula only using. So, first of all, the given values is integral 0 to 1 x cube dx. So, here a is equal to 0, b is equal to 1. Here a is equal to 0, b is equal to 1. Next, f of x is equal to x cube. F of x equal to x cube. So, next one. By the formula integral of a to b, f of x dx, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity b minus a divided by n summation of into r varies from 1 to n into f of a plus into b minus a R by N. Okay? Right. So, integral of the formula. Integral 0 to 1 x cube dx. That is equal to limit N tends to infinity. Okay, well, next B. That is called 1 minus 0 divided by N. Next one, summation R varies from 1 to N. F of into 0 plus 1 minus 0 R by N. Okay? Next is equal to limit n tends to infinity. Limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into summation of r varies from 1 to n into f of into r by n. F of into r by n. So f of x equal to x cube. F of x equal to x cube is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n. N tends to infinity into 1 by n. So this one fully is going to into summation of r varies from 1 to n into, so r by n the whole power 3. R by n the whole power 3. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into 1 by n into summation of 1 by n. Next 1 by n cube. Okay, 1 by n cube summation of into r varies from 1 to n. R varies from 1 to n. Next value r cube. Okay, r cube. That is the denominator n cube is going to outside. So, is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n power 4. 1 by n power 4. So, this is the formula of that is summation of into 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus and so on etc. plus n cube. That is the formula. Okay. Is equal to. There is no summation. Is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n power 4 into. That is the formula of this one. N into n plus 1 whole divided by 2. The whole power 2. The whole divided by whole power 2. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n power 4, this one n square, okay, this one n square into divided by 4, divided by 4, next n plus 1 the whole square, n plus 1 the whole square. So n square n power 4 cancel, remaining 2 is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by 4 into the common value of this term is n, 1 plus 1 by n the whole square, the whole square. Okay, one. The remaining value n square, n square, n square cancel is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by 4 into 1 plus 1 by n the whole square. So n is replaced by infinity is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 plus 1 by infinity. 1 plus 1 by infinity is going to 0. So, that is 1 by infinity is equal to 0. Is equal to 1 by 4 into 1 plus 0 equal to 1 by 4. So, therefore, integral of 0 to 1 into x cube dx equal to 1 by 4. X cube dx is equal to 1 by 4. We get the solution of the example 9.3.